my power. Get over here.
Time for a bit of the rough and tumble.
to be sorry! will die.
Who's in for it now?
Justice!
nestled atop the cliffs that rise from the Sword Coast, the Citadel of Candlekeep houses the finest and most comprehensive collection of writings on the face of Farron. It is an imposing fortress, kept in strict isolation from the intrigues that occasionally plague the rest of the Forgotten Realms. It is secluded, highly regimented, and it is home. Within these hallowed halls of knowledge, your story begins. You have spent most of your 20 years of life within this keep's austere walls, under the tutelage of the sage Gorion. Acting as your father, he has raised you on 1,000 tales of heroes and monsters, lovers and infidels, battles and tragedies. However, one story was always left untold, that of your true heritage. You have been told that you are an orphan, but your past is largely unknown. Lately, Gorion has been growing distant from you, as if some grave matter weighs heavily on his heart. You have asked about his concerns as gently as possible, but your queries have been in vain. Your sole comfort is the knowledge that he is a wise man, and you know he will tell you. His silence is troubling, and you cannot help but feel that something is terribly wrong. Today, Gorion has appeared more agitated than ever, and now he has uncharacteristically interrupted your chores in the middle of the day. Imparting hurried instructions for you to equip yourself for travel, he has handed you what gold he can spare, but given no clue as to why. Nevertheless, you now stand before the Candlekeep Inn, ready to purchase what you need for an unplanned and unexpected journey.
Yes? Done and done. A simple task.
Child. Shall we continue your lessons?
It's hard to find decent folk nowadays.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
Yes? As you wish. Consider it done.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
Thank you.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
Need something? Easily done.
What now, I wonder?
Done and done.
A pleasure to meet a socially acceptable person such as yourself.
No time to chit-chat.
Not a problem.
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
Right, it's on me, is it?
Where to now? Well, of course, yeah.
Thank you.
continue your lessons? Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
Of course, yeah.
Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
Hello there.
We continue your lessons. Continue your lessons. Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
I can take Drizzt with both my arms tied behind my back.
What do you need?
Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
I should have joined the army.
Hey.
Now you're going to be sorry.
Time for a bit of a rough and tumble.
Get over here.
By Moradin's hammer.
Simple task.
By Moradin's hammer. Very strict.
I should have joined the army.
Blade with your name on it.
Right and might.
Dom and a simple task.
Now what?
Something on your mind?
Yes. A simple task. Of course, yeah.
I should have joined the army.
Thank you. How simple task.
Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
What now, I wonder?
Spit it out.
Whatever you need.
I'm not bothered.
You need me?
Where to now? Done and done.
Simple task. A simple task.
What do you want? May as well.
Easily done.
Yes. A simple task.
Mm.
me. I might catch something. Away with you, beggar!
Simple task.
It's hard to find decent folk nowadays.
No time to chit-chat.
Simple task.
You need something?
Haven't you got nothing better to do?
Now what? If you're sure that's what you want. I'm on it like ugly on an orc.
What now, I wonder? Done and done.
Hello there.
What do you need?
These walls contain the world's knowledge.
Odin's armor.
Of course, yeah.
Simple task. Of course, yeah.
Beautiful morning.
Wisdom is only possessed by the learned.
Thank you. When shadows descend upon the land, our divine lords will walk alongside us.
And such apostolates will follow in his wake, will all know of his blessing. Shall they struck down by the
descend upon the land,
the Lord of Murder shall
our divine so wise,
but in his doom shall spawn a score of mortal progeny.
So saith the great Alarm.
Chaos will be sown from their passage. So saith the wise Alondo.
Greetings, young one.
Hey, it's me, Emmowyn.
What do you need?
Yeah. A simple task.
So hard to find decent folk nowadays.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
So hard to find decent folk nowadays.
Done and done.
I am very proud of you, as I am sure Gorion is.
Oh, my child, I am glad I have found you.
Listen carefully. If we ever become separated, it is imperative that you make your way to the Friendly Arm Inn. There you will meet Khalid and Jahira. They have long been my friends, and you can trust them.
Let's
hurry, child. The night can only get worse, so we must find shelter soon. Don't worry. I will explain everything as soon as there is time. Wait, there is something wrong. We are in an ambush. Prepare yourself.
You're perceptive for an old man. You know why I'm here. Hand over your ward and no one will be hurt. If you resist, it shall be a waste of your life.
You're a fool if you believe I would trust your benevolence. Step aside and you and your lackeys will be unhurt.
I'm sorry that you feel that way, old man.
Manus, portentous.
cruel this morning. You awake with the realization that you have not been living some horrible dream. Ambushed, you saw Gorion cut down before your eyes, and even his powerful magic could not stop the onslaught. It was his wish that you flee, but that does not remove the feeling of helplessness that now overwhelms you. Hand over your ward, the armored fiend had said. He was after you and you alone, but why? If only Gorion had given some clue. But now you are alone and lost. Candlekeep is near, but you will find no quarter there. The readers pay for their serenity with rather draconian entry rules, and without Gorion's influence, their doors will remain closed. You will not last long on your own with your meager equipment. Perhaps you can get some help from the friends Gorion mentioned, the ones at the Friendly Arm.
Hey, it's me, Emoin.
Hello there.
a queer fellow.
Yes?
You ride?
Uh-huh.
Yes. What now? I want a simple task. Where to now?
Done and done.
Yes, done
and done.
Ye already be disturbed. Now leave me be. Your company be toil enough as is.
Montoran, you are so aggravating. 'Tis disturbing to my demeanor.
What you want?
What now? A simple task.
Preferring the cover of night or this blasted daylight.
There, wanderer. Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
A simple task.
What is it?
What you want?
I'd be much preferring the cover of night or this blasted daylight. You spoke at me?
Something troubling you?
Yes,
Don and Don.
Upon us.
A simple task.
You said something?
Yeah.
Hello, pal.
Of course. Yeah.
To meet you, friend.
Hello.
Hi, friend.
Another mule! I can't.
Yes. Of course, yeah. Of course, yeah.
I should have joined the army.
Must.
queer fellow.
Done and done.
Hello there.
Enthusiastically.
Yes, a simple task.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Be disturbed. Now leave me be. Your company be toil enough as is.
Montoron, you are so aggravating. 'Tis disturbing to my demeanor.
gather your party before venturing forth.
What now, I wonder?
Oh, there, Wanderer. Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
Simple task.
I should have joined the army.
Spit it out.
Yes? Haven't you got nothing better to do?
You are welcome here in Gile Glittergold's sight.
Yeah. A simple task.
What is it?
Where to now? Of course, yeah.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Of course, yeah.
I hope our establishment's to your liking.
Yes.
I need some ale.
Yes, friend?
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Calm yourself, dear. We must proceed carefully.
It's been dreadful slow business lately. To all who behave themselves.
Yes. A simple task.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
You're a long tongue lout, ain't you? You're a long tongue lout, ain't you?
Yes?
I hope our establishment's to your liking.
Flagon of ale, then why do you bother me? Be gone.
Do you need something? At once.
What now, I wonder?
I need some help.
A simple task. A simple task. Now. Yes. Of course. Yeah. Yeah. Don and Do.
friend.
A simple task.
Hello, pal.
Of course, yeah.